If only this world knew peace, this child may have grown up to live a full life.